only the king would recover. Because if he did, so would silence.
Try to remember and be who you are.
You were the king of silence.
This story is your story. Are you able to do the right thing this time, Sadwick?
Welcome to the House of Worms Armory. Now, the modern turn-based aggressor could go into battle with conventional weaponry, but at Team 17 Studios, we like to think outside the weapons crate. Take this standard issue grenade. Lame, huh? But check out this bad boy, the Holy Hand Grenade. For when you absolutely, positively have to obliterate every sucker in the way, take our turbocharged nade and send a message from above that'll send them below. Stupid dead guys. But we don't stop there. How about this guy? I like to call him Hugh. Huge ass. He's one angry mule.
Why would you deploy a sheep to the battlefield when you could have a super flash on one, right? As long as he can pass gas, he can fly.
And that gas is downright disgusting. Or you could unleash one of our dodgy foam batteries. It's a shocker. Get it? Of course you do.
But we won't send you into deadly combat.
With weapons alone. Vehicles, you know you want them.
Hello, cutie pie.
But sometimes the best form of defense is hunkering down and waiting for it all to blow over. And we have a sweet new line of mounted guns. Got some time to kill waiting for the next onslaught? Our crafting crates mean you can build your own weapons, like the bazooka pie. It's as deadly as it is calorific. Now, we can give you the tools, but it's down to you to get it done. Pick and choose from 81 ingenious weapons and utilities. Then, obliterate, terminate, and eliminate worms in 40 campaign missions and challenges. And up to 6-player online and local multiplayer. And that's 48 worms to destroy. This is Worms WMD. We're mighty dangerous.
That was, like, totally amazing.